intelligent is one thing. Really connected in a sense way, sensing yourself, sensing everything around you, that's higher than intelligence, you know? And their emotional connection to their families and their world is very complicated. It's very evolved. They're here to teach us. They're here to help us understand that we think we're smart, and we are smart, but we're limited smart. You know, we're this smart, we're like this, but we've let go of this part. It's just the sense of self, sense of every other living thing around us, the knowing that that tree right there is alive. Mm-hmm. Just because it can't walk away doesn't mean it doesn't have a life. It has a life, it has a knowing. Elephants know all this, and they're just trying to teach us.